Did you ever know that the Indian women were among the first suffragists and that they exercised the right to recall? The trouble in this Indian question, which I meet again and again, is that it is not the Indian who needs to be constantly educated up to the white man, but that the white man needs to be educated to the Indian.